Men need a pink influence to piss in a hotel joint too. Alright, I'm actually gonna work in a room, so I'm gonna have like one visitor.
Okay, and then I have, I don't know what the fuck these things are called.
How big?
How many kitchen sinks do you have?
What?
How many kitchen sinks do you have?
How many do I freaking need?
Do I have to tell you again? The more you have, the more satisfied the customers are.
Yeah, screw the freaking...
Because I have one, two... Okay, I'm not gonna count this time. I'm just gonna tell you what my final number is. I'm gonna count it in my head because I'm pretty sure my subscribers again that's super annoyed.
You know what? Screw the people that want their freaking...
There, I have seven! Seven dishwashers.
Hey,
count them!
Dude, I want, like, I go to a hotel, and like, how many dishwashers do you have? just one dislike! Something like that.
Well, that's kind of how it is.
I'm gonna...
Okay, now as for how many dishwashers do you have? Just one. I no longer like you, go away. You're not my favorite hotel anymore. You don't have enough dishwashers to satisfy me.
Oh god.
Oh my god, yeah, that's right. Oh my god is right. Oh, I would not go with this.
Oh gosh. No. Do I have to, in the guest room, do I just have to keep placing a bunch of bushes? Do I have to put a bunch of bushes in the guest room's bathroom too?
No, not you don't have to put as many in, as much stuff. Yeah, you just need to put one. One will do. Because they're restaurants, you need to put like a dozen.
That's still weird.
Well, blame the guests for being so goddamn picky.
About their bushes.
Yes, we blame for being so picky about the bushes because, well, I don't know why.
I can't get over that. I really can't. Ooh, bathtub. I could put a spa in here, dude. Screw the toilets.
You need to be specialized in it.
Bite it. Here, have a bite it. I don't even need to put it against the wall. I don't even need to put a freaking toilet against the wall, just like...
What else do I put? I think I'll now put these. Yes.
Don't ask why I'm taking so many photos. We need a scale in here.
Yeah, actually, scale greatly increases our customer happiness.
Bullshit!
Well, every female needs to weigh themselves, jeez. Well, think of your female guests that think they're fat.
Do I have any?
Not at the moment. Your hotel's not open yet, so no, I don't think you got any guests to start out
with.
Oh, well.
What? I could put a TV inside this room? Yeah, I'm putting a TV.
I meant female hotel guests that are virtual.
Shut up, I'm putting a TV.
Okay.
I'm putting a freaking TV inside my bathroom. Can't you see that takes a lot of patience?
Sad part is it really does.
Where can I put this freaking bathroom sink? Ugh.
It's like... I'm still working on my restaurant.
Is my game recording anymore?
Why is it? Is it white or I mean, is it yellow or is it red?
No. there's no frame rate thingy anymore.
It probably hit it. Oops. It's still there. It's still recording. It probably just hid.
How do I tell if it's off or not?
What?
How do I tell if it's off or not?
What, the recording?
Yeah.
Good luck with that. If it's high in the frame rate, then you don't know.
Yeah.
But how it's probably moving, it's probably just high in the... I'll probably come back eventually.
Alright.
I'm almost done with my, Oh, by the way, did you place any columns in your, restaurant?
No.
Oh, well, you should, because it greatly increases customer satisfaction. Oh, my God. everything that you do increases customer satisfaction.
Alright, I'm done for tonight. I have too much editing to do. I'm not gonna edit anymore, okay?
Oh, one second. Well, I'm not done yet. Hold your fucking boots real quick.
I'm done. I'm not editing this much.
Oh. He hung up. Well, now it's just me and you, 1,000 subscribers. Okay, well, we'll do videos again tomorrow. I mean, there we go. That looks nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Just. Whew. I'm completely not a creeper, by the way. Oh, now I'm talking to myself again. I don't know. I don't like talking to myself. Oh, well, I'm not actually done yet. But I probably gotta stop my recording and... Because I have my stupid 15-minute time limit again and all that shit, and... Yeah, well... I just hope that this doesn't go way over time, which it probably just did already. I'm gonna place a couple pictures and stop it. And then me and Matthew are gonna start this up again tomorrow. So yeah. Because little dick couldn't wait. Picture one. And picture two. And picture three. Okay, that's it. What's the satisfaction level of this place? 71%. Very good. Okay, so now let's just hire a performer, change performer. Piano, 5-star. Okay, cool. He's gonna play for 12, 15 hours, okay. Now this brings the satisfaction up to 73%. Okay, well, that's it. Oh wait, first things first, I'm American food. This is from Los Angeles. Again, that's it. We'll talk to, oh wait. I'm being bothered by everything. Number of servers, will be 3-4. Okay, there we go. Again, see you all next video. Goodbye for now. Comment, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. You know the drill. You know the drill.